VRU Plus smoke hoods are portable breathing devices which can be donned in 15 seconds or less in the event of an emergency. The VRU Plus can save your life or the life of the person you are rescuing by providing precious extra minutes to safely escape the hazard. The procedures in this video also apply to the VRU. To inspect the VRU Plus, first check that the replace by date has not been exceeded. The VRU Plus has a 10-year shelf life. Then inspect the humidity indicator. The humidity indicator should always be the color blue. If it is pink, do not use the hood and contact Essex for return authorization. It takes less than 15 seconds to don a hood. Let's review the process. Remove the barrier pouch from its stowage container. The pouch has a red tear strip at the top and a red thumb tab on the side, just below the yellow notch. Holding the red thumb tab in one hand and the red tear strip with the other, pull the red tear strip in the direction of the arrows. Next, remove the hood and unfold. Firmly grasp the oxygen bottle in one hand and the red ball with the other. Quickly pull the red ball to activate the oxygen. With the oxygen bottle positioned closest to your body, place both hands, palms together, inside the elastic neck seal opening. Stretch the neck seal open, lean your body forward, and slip the hood over your head. Remove earrings and hard plastic hair ties before you don the hood to avoid the possibility of tearing the neck seal. Grab any exposed hair outside the neck seal and tuck it quickly inside the hood. To communicate by radio or phone, hold the microphone to your lower throat area or near your mouth on the outside of the hood and speak loudly. Never open the neck seal after donning, as this will allow toxic smoke or fumes to enter your hood. For approximately 5 minutes, you will hear the hissing sound of the oxygen as it flows into and fills the hood. The VRU Plus will provide protection up to 60 minutes. Actual duration is dependent upon your physical size and your exertion level. It will start to feel warm inside the hood and around the neck seal. This is due to breathing and the action of the scrubber material as it converts the exhaled carbon dioxide. This is normal. Some fogging may occur, so simply rub the hood against your face to remove the condensation from inside the hood. When the hood begins to deflate and collapses to the point it starts to contact your face, your oxygen level is depleting and you must find a safe area to remove your hood and don a new one, if necessary. Never reuse your VRU Plus under any circumstance. It is important to note that the VRU Plus is designed as an escape-only device. So remove yourself from the hazard as quickly and safely as possible and seek shelter.